All right, so literally 2 minutes ago, we got what looks to be one of the biggest announcements for Fortnite Battle Royale this week. You guys probably already know it, but earlier this week, we already got a brand new update, the brand new submachine gun. And tonight, apparently, we're going to be getting another update. And this update is going to be for the brand new gifting system in Fortnite Battle Royale. I am so excited about this. This is something that we've been waiting for so long. And in this video, we're gonna go ahead and explain everything, what's going on, how the gifting system is going to work, and even how you can get some free skins. Now, as you all know, since season 5 has started, all the giveaways for the season 5 battle passes are only possible because of my friends over at EarnVenture. For those of you that don't know, EarnVenture is a website where you can go and earn V-Bucks and so much more only by watching videos and completing surveys around the website. All you gotta do is click the link in the description down below, go select a video category, and then literally just leave the video running all day. Even while you sit there and play Fortnite, you can literally just leave these videos running and earn free V-Bucks. It's so freaking cool. Once you earn some points by watching videos and completing surveys, you can then use those points for V-Bucks, PayPal, really anything that you're feeling. Go ahead and click the link in the description down below. And speaking of free skins, for those of you that do not have the season 5 battle pass, today is your lucky day. We are going to be picking 2 people in the comments down below to go ahead and get a season 5 battle pass for free. All you gotta do to enter into the giveaway is drop a like, go ahead and subscribe to my channel and turn on notifications, and then leave a comment in the comments down below. Just spam those comments with some battle pass season 5 gifting system hype. Also, let me know your Xbox, PSN, Snapchat, Instagram, Twitter, just any way to get in touch with you in the comments down below so I can actually send your battle pass code. And without further ado, let's go ahead and get into this video, because like I said, tonight is going to be lit. You guys already know, for a super long time we have been waiting for this brand new season 5 gifting system update, and earlier this week we really thought it was going to be in that update, but instead there was no downtime and we seriously only got the submachine gun, so it felt like we didn't get as much in that update as we normally do. And even better, when the update did actually drop, Epic Games said that the gifting system would be coming out in the next update where there was downtime. And guess what? Fortnite just now tweeted this out. Scheduled maintenance is planned for tomorrow, July 19th. Downtime will begin at 4 a.m. Eastern time. Now, Fortnite, we are not dumb. When's the last time y'all did scheduled maintenance at the same time as y'all normally do the... somebody explain that to me, man. It's pretty obvious that Fortnite are not just doing scheduled maintenance. Something is going to be coming along with this brand new update, with the brand new downtime. And I think it's pretty obvious that the gifting system is going to be what that is. Now, I want to go ahead and show you guys something that literally was just recently added into the game. A huge shout out to @FNBRLeaks on Twitter. These guys go crazy finding all of this secret stuff so that we can all show you guys. This may look a little bit confusing to those of you that don't really know too much about coding and what code looks like in the game, but as you guys can see on the screen right now, the first photo is all the strings within the files for the brand new gifting system. So these are all like the messages, the options. These are everything that you are going to see when you are actually using the brand new gifting system. The second and third photo shows all the called assets, including a V-Buck icon. So pretty much these are all the pictures and the boxes and the buttons and everything you are going to see image wise when you actually use the gifting system. So no letters, nothing like that. These are all like literally the images down to the shadows you will see on the screen. And the fourth image shows the files where you can actually find them on your computer. A quick heads up, if you do have Fortnite on PC, you aren't gonna be able to go see these files. Like, you gotta have some kind of weird programs that I have no clue how to do, so you can't just go look at them right now. And that's why we have all of these super dope people like @FNBRLeaks on Twitter to find all of this cool stuff for us. Now, I don't know about you, but man, I am super excited for this update to drop tonight, for the brand new gifting system to drop. You guys know I've been super excited about this for a minute now. Not only is this going to make the giveaways easier because I can literally just send the skin right to you, this is gonna make for some dope videos because we can do wagers, we can do bets. There's just so many different things that we can do. It's gonna be awesome to start making some more videos on the brand new gifting system, and we get to start tomorrow. Hopefully you guys did enjoy the video. Tonight we should be live for the brand new gifting update. Obviously I'll let you guys know if we do end up going live. We will be doing some giveaways for that, so stay tuned and let me know in the comments down below if you want the season 5 battle pass and what you think about the brand new gifting system in Fortnite Battle Royale. And I will see you guys tonight on the live stream. My name is Critty Lag, and I'm out. Peace.